Ofsted has a tradition of publishing subject-specific reports that leaders and teachers can use to help improve the quality of subject education in their school or trust. Following the introduction of the Education Inspection Framework, work has resumed on the creation of subject reports. As part of this process, we are publishing the research reviews that have informed our conception of quality in each subject. In setting out what it means to get better at mathematics, the research review also highlights what effective mathematics education might look like on the ground. Some of the key takeaways are that, in addition to adopting or creating curriculums that sequence content carefully, there are further benefits to be realised when leaders and teachers aim to transform a curricular offer into more of a guarantee of learning. Some of the ways to engineer success is through ensuring pupils experience quality and quantity of practice, so that they can become confident with understanding and deploying the tools of mathematics. The research also indicates that there are some really useful ways of explaining connections of number, geometry, and time, and of demonstrating how processes work, so that when it's the pupil's turn to rehearse and apply, they know what to do, and they know why they're doing it. Some of these ways of explaining and demonstrating have been honed over a long period of time by both individual teachers and entire nations. The review highlights that it makes sense for pupils to experience these valuable explanations and demonstrations. This is where quality resources such as textbooks and opportunities for novice teachers to work with experienced and successful teachers can really help to transform a curricular offer into more of a guarantee of learning.